no, give me some to dance to.
Dance.
Dance.
One, two, one, two, one, two, three.
Bulo!
Yeah! At ito na nga, guys. Papanood. Vlogger, vlogger, vlogger. Laks mo ka, vlogger.
What's up, Rocky Mom?
At ayun na nga guys, for today's vlog, meron kaming bisita galing from Egypt! Di siya letter P, siya ay letter O, siya si...
OMAR!
Sa ngayon, ang vlog natin ay tuturuan natin siyang mag-Tagalog kasi masyadong hindi pa siya marunong mag-Tagalog kasi...
Konti lang!
Dong! At meron kaming translator.
Yeah. So, it is like, you will give me some sentence, English, then we will translate in Tagalog. We will try to do that. Yeah.
Gino! Dugon!
Or we will give you a Tagalog word. If you will understand, you will translate it into English.
Maybe.
If I know.
Okay. Bye. English.
Anything in English?
Yes.
Yes.
Louder.
Where do we live here?
Saan ka nakatira dito? Nice. Can you say that?
No way.
Ket? Saan?
Saan?
Ka?
Ka.
Nakatira?
Nakatira.
Dito. Saan ka nakatira dito?
Pastor.
Next.
Next,
ikaw naman, magbigay ka
naman. Patay tayo!
Ay, Tagalog sa kanya. Guwapo ako.
I love you. He is ugly.
Oh! Alam niyo siguro yan.
Joke.
Maka-joke ka pa.
Parang ganun.
Na naman, nakakakilabot. Oh, di ba? Alam mo. 1-0. Full scoring. Nakakilabot means scary. Ay, nakakatakot
sa iyo.
Pass.
Di ba lang, teka. Ang hirap ng English na yun, ha?
Ang hirap siya.
Ibayin natin na lang. Na iba. If you will giving a chance to be
Kasi na-answer
na ito. Ayun na nga guys, nahirapan kami sa mga English-English na. Tatanungin na lang namin siya. Question.
Tagalog ba?
Oh, Tagalog yung English ni Bungo.
Ay, taral.
Oh, Tagalog.
Ano gagawin namin ha?
Tagalogin mo!
Englishin ko.
Tatagalogin niya, i-Englishin ko. Kasagutin ko.
Labas! Anong labas? Labas!
Labas! Okay.
Anong pangalan ng nanay mo?
What is your mother name?
Elisa.
Ha?
Elisa.
Elisa?
Elisa?
Anong dalawa?
Elisa! Ano si Elisa? Dalawa.
Next! Tanong!
Ilan taon ka na?
How old are you now?
20.
Ano mo nabulok ah?
Tangkad mo! 20 ka?
Do you know what I'm saying? Do you understand what I'm saying? Bulok?
No, I understand.
What is bulok?
No,
I don't know that. Oh, bulok. Next!
Tagal!
Kasing kulay tayo, ganyan.
Huwag ka pati ba?
Siya pati mong matayis.
Hindi ka na ba?
Anong ginagawa mo lang sa Philippines? Nag-study na ako.
Marunong pala siyang mintindi.
What is your studying?
Course?
Yes, what course?
Course, of course. Accountancy.
Accountancy? What do you count?
What to drink?
Money. Yes. Money? Wow. Do you have money?
No.
Oh my God, I will give you. Do you want? Oh my God.
Yes, we will.
Yeah, I will give you 5,000.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,000 pesos may jacket ka pabigyan mo!
You know, Kuya,
Do you have a TV?
Do you have a television? TV? TV?
Television.
Do you have a television there? Yes?
Yeah.
Where do you live here?
Puno.
Where did you live here? In the street.
Anyways.
Alam mo na tayo sa
kanya. Oh yeah. We will introduce to you ourselves.
Salt. My name is Sopak. That's a Richard. That's a Mike. And then si Tom si Pungo. Kami ang Tima!
Parang siya na may grupo. Lupo mo lang.
Anyways, can you give me some places there in Egypt that because we pass? We want to go there in Egypt to see the triangle. What do you call that?
Pyramid.
The pyramid. If it is a pyramid, because some of the
elements
of our solar system moving down. They said that the pyramid is not a pyramid. It is a
pyramid.
Diamond, because there is a pyramid also on the ground. It is true or not?
Oh!
It is good to go to Egypt. It's not dangerous to go there.
It's safe, 100%.
Wow!
How safe?
So amazing!
Wow! It's so amazing!
Because some of the movies, when I watch the movies,
Mommy,
when the actors go to the pyramid, they have lots of scorpion like that. Which is true.
There is, but it's rare to find.
Rare?
That's only ours.
And that is true that they Cleopatra is live there in Egypt.
Used to, you know.
Do you have any proof?
Me?
Yes.
I just came from there. What do you mean?
Oh my God! What's the deal? What the?
Where go? At home.
Why? Why?
Because of you.
Because of you.
What is the best food in Egypt?
Well, there's many.
Give me 1,000.
He said it's Yanis.
Kushari.
What is kushari? Made of what?
Made of pasta, rice, and some beans.
Wow, amazing. Salsa. What salsa did you put on the pasta?
It's like the spaghetti sauce.
Ah, it's like similar. It is a tomato yeah. sauce like that.
Similar. Mm.
Can I ask you a daring question?
Daring?
Because I already met some foreign guy. They will not always take a shower every day. They will take a shower like twice a week, like that. It is also in Egypt, you will do that.
Me?
You?
No, I can't do that.
You shower every day?
Every day.
Yes, shower every day. Here in the Philippines, sometimes some of the people here not always taking shower. Yes, but me, no. Because...
Ang hirap. Pasong bill
lang. Yeah, the bill of the water is very high. That's why I only take a bath only 4 times a day.
2 weeks
a day. Four times a week. And what is your favorite food here in the Philippines?
Balut?
Meron kami ato.
Huwag ganun naman salita ng mga foreigner. What food?
Adobo manok.
Why?
It's my favorite.
Why?
Taste good.
Sa kanila yata, ano? Turkey yata.
Ano sa'yo?
Do you have an adobo there in Egypt?
No.
Oh, it is good to get business there.
Where?
It is what's your religion there in Egypt?
Islam.
Islam. But they have also a Christian there, a Catholic.
Yes.
But mostly have lots of Islam there. Okay. It is true that the national dance of Egypt is like that, what we will do? Like that? No, a belly dancing? What is the national dance there?
Well, like you said, it's
belly dancing. Sample.
Belly dancing.
What? Belly dancing, yeah. Like, belly dancing. It is like that?
No.
Do you want to dance? No. I teach you.
One step. You only go. Teach him. Wave your body.
Hey.
That's what you call mosquito killer.
Sakit
ah. If you're sleeping in your room there on your house, when they have the mosquito there, you can dance like that then. That is mosquito killer dance. What is your height? 6'4" and you only 20 years old? When you be 30, I think you will be 10 foot. You will be a tree like that.
Kasi na lang puno ka. Ganun ka na lang.
You're so tall.
Ano?
Okay, tol! Talong!
Ayan, tapos na namin siyang usapin. Puro kalokohan na. So, ayan. Sabi mo ba?
And thank you, sir, for being a sport Cameroon Bumble.
Wow.
Do you have many learn to...
Did you learn anything about us? About what we are saying? Pass.
Pass! O, tapusin na natin to! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Boom!